Did you know that the supplements you're taking could be working against your body if you have a slow COMT gene? Today we'll uncover the surprising truth about how certain popular supplements could make you feel worse. Imagine trying to boost your health, but accidentally increasing stress or anxiety instead. Stick with me to learn what to avoid and what to choose instead. First up, quercetin. This natural compound found in foods like onions and apples might sound healthy, but it can slow down your COMT enzyme. For someone with a slow COMT gene, this means anxiety and stress could spike. Instead of supplements, try getting quercetin from whole foods like berries, which are gentler on your system. Green tea is often considered a health hero, but here's the catch. It contains EGCG, which slows down COMT even more. If you've been feeling restless or irritable after sipping too much green tea, this could be why. Stick to one or two cups a day, or switch to calming teas like chamomile or peppermint for a stress-free alternative. Methyl donors like samine and methylfolate can be helpful for many, but not if you have a slow COMT gene. They can overstimulate your body and cause mood swings. The key? Consult with your doctor to find the right balance. Start slow, monitor your reaction, and adjust as needed. Looking for stress relief? Rhodiola might not be the best choice for slow COMT. This herb increases neurotransmitter levels that your body can't process efficiently. Try ashwagandha instead, or focus on mindfulness practices to keep stress at bay without overwhelming your system. Vitamin B6 supports brain health, but too much of it can overwhelm your body if you have a slow COMT gene. High doses can cause overstimulation, so stick to balanced multivitamins and avoid standalone B6 supplements. Love your morning coffee? Here's a heads up. Caffeine increases dopamine and norepinephrine, which slow COMT processes at a snail's pace. This can lead to jitters and anxiety. Reduce your intake or switch to decaf or matcha for a gentler energy boost. Finally, St. John's wort. While it's popular for mood support, it can elevate neurotransmitters that slow COMT can't manage, potentially causing mood swings. Instead, explore omega-3 supplements or relaxation techniques to improve your mood naturally. Now you know which supplements to avoid if you have a slow COMT gene. Which tip surprised you the most? Comment below and let us know. Don't forget to like this video and share it with someone who might need this information. For even more tips and details, check out the full article on our website. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.